Which form of local government provides the best structure for community success? You're probably familiar with the mayor-council or strong mayor form. Here, the people elect one politician, the mayor, to lead the community, hire staff, and oversee all day-to-day operations and service delivery. Having a single politician at the top of the structure has its disadvantages. The elected council is largely unable to affect change because the mayor is solely responsible for the budget and staffing. Political agendas can contaminate what should be transparent, ethical, and efficient service delivery. And it also leaves that go-to person more susceptible to the influence of special interest groups, leaving ordinary voters with less say about what goes on in their community. The council manager form of government was created to combat corruption and provide for the professional management of local governments. In the council manager form, the people elect a council, including a mayor, and they collectively create a vision for the community and set policy. The council then hires a non-political professional manager, based on experience and credentials, who implements the council's policy and delivers services equitably. The manager remains accountable to the council, because if at any time the council decides that person is ineffective, they can vote to replace the manager. Having the entire elected council setting policy makes it difficult for special interest groups to influence policy. But the council manager form of government isn't just about curtailing corruption. It's about managing services in ways that get better results. An IBM report found that council manager cities are nearly 10% more efficient than mayor council cities. Historically, nearly two-thirds of U.S. municipalities with Moody's AAA bond ratings are council manager, as are the majority of all America's city award recipients. So visit ICMA.org today to learn more about how your community can adopt or retain the council manager form of government.